Well, get ready. You're about to go on an overseas journey that ends in tragedy. Will you survive or has your luck run out? New at 5, Byron Morton takes you on the deck of the newest exhibit at the New Mexico Museum of Natural History and Science, Titanic, the Artifact Exhibition.
For the first time ever in New Mexico, you now have a chance to experience one of the world's most infamous tragedies.
We have over 125 authentic artifacts that have been recovered from the wreck site of Titanic on display here.
Here at the New Mexico Museum of Natural History and Science, climb aboard, see, touch, and even smell what it was like for the more than 2,200 passengers of the Titanic.
The idea is you kind of assume the identity of this passenger as you travel through the exhibition, which is really a walk through the life of Titanic.
Each visitor to the Titanic exhibit gets their own replica boarding pass with the name of an actual passenger on the Titanic. In this case, I'm Mr. Paul Romaine, who was from France and staying in first class. And this is the type of cabin that I would have stayed in.
The wealthy first class passengers, the Benjamin Guggenheims and John Jacob Astors and Margaret Molly Browns of the world.
This type of luxury would have set you back an astounding $103,000. But not everybody enjoyed this opulence. Passengers in third class were stacked on top of each other, literally, in bunks like this, and thus paid a lot less for their accommodations, about $900.
It has all the elements of a classic Greek tragedy, and it's one that no matter your interest, you can find something about the story of Titanic that relates to you and draws you in.
At the end of the tour, you find out your fate. Did you live or did you perish? And in this case, I actually was fortunate. I was in first class and I survived.
From the Titanic exhibit at the New Mexico Museum of Natural History and Science, Mr. Paul Romaine, or Byron Morton, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The Titanic exhibit opens to the public Saturday. Tickets are $18 for adults, $15 for seniors, and $11 for kids. For more information, go to KOAT.com and look under...